Why is it called a truncated dodecahedron? This is a dodecahedron and this is a truncated dodecahedron. If the original edge of the dodecahedron is a length of s, then the edge is truncated by s divided by 4 times sine of 72 degrees squared. As a result, the face is now a regular decagon.